I think that M123 is more than a road. It's more than a highway. It's a journey. Tahquamenon is a simpler pace of life. Things just tend to fall into place. This is real north. I would say Tahquamenon is freedom for me. Clean, pristine beauty. There are rich stories here, real history. This is a journey through an authentic place, a real place with real experiences. Isn't that why we travel? Isn't that what we're looking for?